Well, it was in one piece until the hurricane, and then the waves came and knocked the front wall in. Well, either the waves or my neighbor's two-car detached garage that crashed into the house. I'm not sure which. They said to leave, and I laughed at my family. Well, when you have a 9-month-old, you don't play any games. Last year with Irene, it flooded. Nothing like this, but we had to, renovate. Hopefully, the whole block will come back together, and it'll look just like it did before.
Well, we stuck out the whole thing. I wouldn't leave my home. And, just the waves coming in and just destroying everything. And it's just very heartbreaking, very
It
sad.
happened in a matter of minutes.
Oh,
I was downstairs. I got a phone call from my friend. I picked up the phone. I came outside to take the phone call, and I was in the hallway that leads to the exit to the house.
right.
And all of a sudden,
in 3 minutes.
came in through the walls,
Three
everything. In 3
minutes.
minutes, there was at least a foot of water.
My hall
It came
downstairs
up to
had
my
3 to 4 feet of water. My hall downstairs is all destroyed. The cottage moved about 30, 40 feet across from me. So I think they condemned that and they condemned the other house over there.
Everything got ruined
Yeah,
in the apartment on the
it's just
bottom.
very sad. My whole life, my money, I have nothing left. And it's sad. When I used to watch Katrina, my heart went out to those people. And now I'm experiencing it. And it's heartbreaking. Very heartbreaking. I did my crying. I'm sure when it hits me again, I'll do more.